Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Reader Race here, bringing you back another Randy-ass commentary. This time, my voice might sound really weird just because I'm recording this on my iPhone because my brother is downstairs sitting on the computer and I can't do a commentary, but I really need to do one, so I'm just going to do this off whatever this quick voice pro thing is. So if my voice sounds terrible, don't worry, next commentary will be on a mic. But anyways, you guys might be see this title say, what? Yeah, a double, triple, single? What? Why don't you just say what nuclear got? Well, this is 108-4. I'm not going to say how many nuclears I get. I might get one. I might not get any. I might get a double. I might get a triple. You never know. This might be something I start doing even more now because I think it'd be a lot cooler if you guys don't know what the gameplay is. Like, you guys know what how many kills I get and all that stuff, but you don't know how many nuclears I get. I think it'd be more suspenseful because you say, oh, I got like some random nuclear and I died on like eight freaking million gun streaks. And you're like, oh, it's not that cool. But if I don't tell you, it's a little more suspenseful. You guys will look at it. If you're watching this gameplay, you might get a little scared. Like, oh, is it gonna get? You never. I think it's gonna be something cool. Make sure to leave a like if you enjoy some of these things, or you just want me to just say the title straight up so you guys know what you're watching. But I think it'd be kind of a cool idea just to leave it suspenseful and all that stuff. But anyways, you guys are probably first off, before I start things off, I wanna explain two things. First off, my combat record. The reason my win loss is so bad is because I back out a shit ton, and that's because when you're playing solo, you can't keep a positive win loss. Trust me, unless if you're trying to keep a positive win loss playing solo, you're just gonna end up getting pissed. You're gonna throw your control and all that stuff. So I carried like a 1.2 win loss of solo. I just completely gave up because I was tired of joining in games halfway session where we're already getting destroyed. I joined a team. It's a 6-man party. We're getting apps. It happens to me all the time because I always find new games. So you can't blame me for not having a positive win loss. Every Call of Duty game I've had, all my combat record, my win losses are negative because I can't stay in joining games already in progress. I don't want to have to make a comeback when three of my retard teammates are going like 1-20, and then there's like another barely guy using the LMG target finder going like 3 kills. I'd really prefer not to actually go for that, but that's the first explanation on that. Another thing is, why are you guys saying it's full party? The reason my blue dot, the arrows are blue dots, is not because it's full party, is because I play in colorblind assist, and that's because it's a little easier to see where the VSAT knows all that stuff. So if you're going to complain about that, you're probably mentally handicapped in the head. But I really don't have anything to talk about because I'm kind of sitting here in my garage, so I might put this up to some epic music so you guys have no idea what you're going to watch. But this is a pretty sick gameplay. It's on the map Hijacked. I think I'm rocking the MP7, Fast Mag, and Red Dot. Laser Sight. I always mess it up, but this gun is absolute beast out silencer. You guys probably use it silencer. Like, oh, I'm never going to use an MP7 again. It shoots marshmallows. It was a terrible gun, but without this freaking silencer, this gun's absolute monster. It just tears through people, so definitely try this gun out if you have not. Without the suppressor, it goes ham. Make sure to run the EMP. I know I've seen a few commentaries people say, oh, I wanted to run the counter UAV over the EMP because it's easier to get, but thing is, the EMP, when you get your VSAT, it's only 100 points away. That's one kill. When you really think about it, it's not that far away unless you're just running counter UAV. But if you're going to run VSAT, definitely run the EMP because they can't shoot down the EMP. You guys know you get those tryhard lobbies where you kind of want to wreck them and you're running an unsilenced weapon. You're like, all right, I got my counter UAV. 5 seconds later, you hear the little stinger thing is, oh, and counter UAV destroyed. And there goes your cover. So definitely run the EMP. Definitely run the non-lethal. Definitely play 6v6 Dom because that's where the Randys play. It's really fun. Just go fast paced. It's going to bring in you a lot more non-lethal gameplays, maybe some DLC gameplays. I don't really know, but that's pretty much it for the commentary. Make sure to drop a like if you enjoyed this suspenseful gameplay. Make sure to leave a comment if you enjoyed it. And that's pretty much it for the commentary, guys. Peace out. Thank you.